The same candidate has received the required absolute majority of votes in the Council and in the General Assembly. As both the City Council and the General Assembly have agreed on the same candidates, the jurist Mr. Ronnie Abraham, Mr. Dalvir Bandari, Mr. Antonio Augusto Gansado Trindade, Mr. Nawaf Salam, and Mr. Abdulkawi Ahmed Yusuf has been elected to the International Court of Justice for a term of office of 9 years, beginning on 6 February.